Hello, my dear friend. Hello, everyone. On this video, I want to tell how enable subtitle on any device. It doesn't matter if it's a computer, iOS or Android device. For example, my device, iPad Mini 5. It doesn't matter. It's a computer, iOS or Android device. You should only a browser. If you have iOS or Android, not using the YouTube apps and from Play Market and App Store. Use only browser. I don't have YouTube apps. If you have iOS, you can simply delete the application from your device. If you have an Android, go to the settings, find application YouTube and just turn it off. Then go to the browser usually use, open YouTube and find the video. And I go to the browser too. I use Google Chrome. For example, my channel. Then, if you have the mobile version of the site, turn on, look at the upper right corner of the screen and click on the three dots. A choice version for PK or full version. And now I go to the any video. You will immediately see the subtitle plate at the bottom right and gear with settings. Then click on the gear and select the subtitle language that is automatically created. Then click translation and just select your language from the list. Done. Now you have subtitles in own language. The main thing is not to use apps from App Store and Play Market. Then you can use the full functionality of YouTube website. I hope I could help you. Now you know how to do it. See you on the course, dear friend. Goodbye.